sit back, lay back, and enjoy that tension squad. Y'all was already know what it is. Trust Spirits getting in the building. Simple as you get, man. Look, today we got Polo G, Young and Dumb. Young, dumb, and broke. You young, dumb, and broke. I don't want to be like that. Yeah, I want to get rich. Save up your cheese, nigga. But look, though, man. Polo G just dropped Hall of Fame 2.0. I haven't checked the album out at all. I haven't checked the deluxe out at all. You know what I'm saying? When he dropped the first, you know, when he first dropped the album, like, the regular one, not the deluxe one. I was there, I'm like, damn, it's the same shit over again. And over time, I listened to that motherfucker, that shit actually hard. Bloody Canvas was probably my favorite song in that. Boom, I was fucking with it. Painting Pictures, I was fucking with it. Black Hearted, I was fucking with it. You know what I'm saying? And then, like, over time, he shit just got better to me. That's just personally, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. To me, that shit got hard. I was like, okay. But look, though, man. We're gonna check this one out right here, man. Young and Dumb, leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and let's go, man.
Look, just record that video, right? Just send it to us, just like show the video and shit.
It's a background, homie.
I love y'all. This is my last. I see the light. The light comes.
That's sad as fuck. Nigga said the light comes.
We was out here game banging now. Posted on the block, my chain swinging. O to B, Young and Dumb. Don't believe in one on ones. 30 clip the AI and we love them drums.
From way to
stack, gotta be smart and keep you a gun. My homie died, heard his mama cry, RP to her son.
My homie died, heard his mama cry, RIP to her son. Hey, that's the worst shit, homie. Especially if that nigga was banging with you, cuz. Imagine seeing your homie mama cry, fam. That. And you might be like, damn, I'm not fault for this. Look at her over the crying. You know what I'm saying? That lady gonna feel betrayed, you know what I'm saying? But then that's what comes with the lifestyle. She should have knew. You know what I'm saying? That's deep as hell right though, man. I ain't gonna flag.
One no point he'll be alive, he ain't get to run. Living every day, hoping we survive, it's the life of the slum. And that black hearse took his last ride in the dirt, now he done. So much going on, I can't feel a thing, I think that I'm numb. Pay attention to detail, made a million off my email. Out in Malibu, stepping on seashells, but it could be a Glock 23 shell. Was stuck in the hood, but I prevailed.
Out of Malibu, stepping on seashell, but it could be a 23 shell. Shell? A Glock 23 shell. Going now? Email. On seashell. 23 shell.
Living every day, hoping we survive, it's the life of the slum. And that black hearse took his last ride in the dirt, now he done. So much going on, I can't feel a thing, I think that I'm numb. Society got too many distractions. Every problem don't need a reaction. Toughest niggas, they be in the past tense. Even though kept his name reflected. Lost his homies, knee deep in that beef, it was
reaction.
Past tense, even though kept his name was right.
The society we live in, man. Everything don't need a reaction. Toughest nigga, but not he in the fucking past tense. Let Polo G talk his shit, man. Come on, nigga. Real deal. And not everything do need a reaction. Y'all react to some little shit and then y'all overreact. Real deal. That nigga said toughest nigga, but not he in the past tense because a bullet got through him. Stupid ass. You know what I'm saying? That's because you big and tall. We'll go through anything, homie. Shit, probably you wasn't wearing a vest. So you got popped and now you gone. Act tough. Act tough now. Stupid ass.
How you fight your sleep cause you hunting from soul, older dead body smell. Face to face with the devil and he got control on him cause he know him well. He just hoping the Lord gonna give him another chance before he go to hell. To be young and dumb, don't believe in one on one. 30 clip the AI and we love them drunk. From what niggas die.
Oh shit.
Gotta be smart and keep you a gun. My homie died, heard his mama cry. Peace to her son. One no point, he'll be alive, he ain't get to run. Living every day, hoping we survive, it's the life of the slum. And that black hearse took his last ride in the dirt, now he done. So much going on, I can't feel a thing, I think that I'm numb.
Hey. Hey man, Polo just going crazy, my nigga. Polo going crazy, man. But look, y'all boy, this is gonna be for this reaction video. If you enjoy watching, make sure you leave a like, comment, hit that subscribe button. Grind for this 5K, man. Stay out the way. Don't be dumb. Stay out the way and stay a glitter, man.